We are back right after the last one, because I want to build Sanctuary. So, Sturgis, where is he? Where is the Sturgis? Actually, I'm going to do that this episode, let's see. Sturgis, where are you? First, let me scrap that house. Oh my god, why does it keep happening? No, it's V. Scrap. Delicious.
Sir, welcome back, sir. I hope you find some assistance in front
of you. You could say that. You made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I know this capacity, but we need it. I need pockets without the common. Just say the word.
Oh, let's go.
No, not
oh. Right, whoops! I meant to hit let's go!
Hey. Cogsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Yes, of course.
As you wish, sir.
Something else, Cogsworth?
How to serve up!
So now, he's just gonna follow. Oh, please excuse me one second. I forgot to do the... Anyway, I did do the intro, so now we have Cogsworth on our side. So that means the mod is working. I just need to build stuff. So, Sturgis. Talk to Sturgis. Why is he a Tampines Bluff? Ladies, hold on. Let's see. How is it to look at yourself? Hold on. How do I, wait, hold on. Oh my god. No, stop. Oh my god. Wait. Wait, hold on. What was the free cut? What was the, free can? Him demand? Hold on. Whatever. There's a free cam you could do. I was just gonna Google it real quick and I was gonna look at myself, but, why is Sturgis all the way in Tampines Bluff? I guess I better go over there. All right, gang, let's go. Ooh, build stuff. Wait, first, build stuff. All right, let me, craft. Okay, so I don't have enough stuff. Okay, no, not you. You. Enter command. Cancel, hold on. I gotta think, how do you... Wait, hold on. So I click on enter. Enter command. Hold on, I might have to look up how to make someone... Hold on, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back! Alright, I figured it out. So, B. This. Are you serious? Okay, hold on. Sturgis? Just my can. There you are.
Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Tell me what you...
Let's make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there, you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Okay. So, beds. I'm not giving you a fully... Cloth. I don't have very much cloth. Are you serious? Okay, Mama Murphy, can you please move? Thank you. You guys can sleep. You guys will have to share, though. Actually, I can go around scrap and stuff. I don't want to. You guys, you don't get to watch her sleeping in the kitchen next to all the snacks. Boom! You guys have a place to sleep. Let me just back out of this real quick. Back out of that. Power. Defense. Guard posts, plus 2 defense. Does this add any more defense, or is it the same, just fancy? Okay, where is the boy, the one, the only? Believe it or not, he's actually my favorite, like, early game settler. Like, it's not my favorite early game settler, but, like, out of the whole group, besides Mama Murphy, he's actually one of my favorites, because I don't like... Actually, I do like Sturgis. I guess let me put this the other way. That one lady who's super mean, she's the only person I don't like out of the core cast. Just because she's kind of mean. I don't have enough for that, so we'll hold off on that. Do I have enough for a turret? I have enough for a freaking turret? Jeez. Obvious son of a biscuit. 7 defense. Sweet. Okay, resources. Okay, so we don't have gears for that. Okay. Oop, wrong button. No, let me reopen my workshop. Water. I don't have enough to build anything with water. Okay. Oop, go back. Food. Do I seriously not have any freaking food? What is this? Oh, a scarecrow. I'm like, where did this freaking mod come from? Like, what is this? Alright, I don't have any mutt fur. Let's see what we got back here.
I need to assign someone to this.
Oh, wait, let me grab these real quick.
I need to assign someone to this.
We are, but hold on. We gotta think about this rationally. Okay, boop. 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 And, who am I gonna assign to food? Enter. Select. So all of these are being worked, and we don't even have enough food. Great. But I'm told that mutt fruit I had. I thought I grabbed a bunch of wild mutt fruit. Whatever, I'm gonna start, crap and stuff. Really, that's all I get out of a freaking truck? Thought I'd at least get some gears or something. Jeez. Cloth. Ceramic. Wood. Rubber. Is there anything I can freaking scrap with gears? That doesn't have any freaking gears in it? Jeez. Furniture. Beds. Okay. Oh, Okay, how do, oh, car. I think it's something sense seats. So all they need is water. Is there any more than 5 beds? We got freaking Preston and Garvey. Did they seriously? Okay, I'm gonna turn that off. I know he's around here somewhere. I saw him like 17 times. Sturgis.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Hold on. Do I have enough materials? Hold on. What presents concrete? I don't think I used concrete for anything. Water. Oh, I need gears. I didn't need concrete. I needed gears. Yeah, I got more than enough concrete. I just need gears. What would yield gears? I honestly thought you could get gears out of cars in this game for some reason, I guess. Well, in my head it made sense. That has gears in it for some reason. Springs. Let's scrap these for some more cloth. How the heck do we get enough food? I'm not really gonna bother asking questions, I'm happy, but seriously, how do we get enough freaking food? So I'll run over to Red Rocket Truck Stopper. Ooh, clap test. Good stuff. Okay. Come on, gears. No gears. All I want is a single gear. I'm not even asking for multiple, just a single. Which one will yield gears? Aluminum, copper, chalk, crystal, death claw, steel, adhesive. No darn gears. Adelaide.
Crop's been growing pretty good. Yeah.
Do they count the dogs as people or something? Wow, Well, I don't really know what to do here, because it says it wants gears, and I don't have any gears. So, I don't know. That's a surprise for later. That's a mystery mouse tool for later. Oh, chem station. Forgot I had so many freaking mods installed. Stealth suit. Wait a minute, hold on. Let me go back. No, cancel that. Stealth suit, craft, yes. Firework. Let's go with commander and this. Gotta have that. Yep. What is this? Okay. What else do we got? Utility. Right. Oh, hold on a sec, please. Sorry, my mom called. Hold on. Where? There it is. So, let's get out of here. I think I've crafted enough stuff for myself. Apparel. Chinese stealth suit. Oh, whatever, don't need it. This, on the other hand, I do need. Okay, pick meat. What am I gonna do about gears? Oh wait, don't fans have gears? The freaking Hallelujah song just played in my head. Just Hallelujah. Alright. No, I'm just gonna put take all. Sorry, take all junk. Yep. Running my way over to Sanctuary. What are you, Rad Rabbit? Wait, why is it a skull? Kill it. Close enough. Hold on, let me get up. Let me catch up to it. Why do I have infinite AP? Explain to me. Why does this wabbit have a skull next to it? Dog meat, get it. You're supposed to be a dog. How can none of us shoot this thing? Oh, that's a little bit of mod conflict there. I have the misfortune mod, I think, and it's probably causing some conflict. Or I guess a misfortune mod. Expect that a lot through the series, mod conflicts. Transfer, store all junk, workshop, resources, water, You guys have a little extra water. I don't know if there's much I can do about... Ooh, oh wait, you guys heard of that. Why not yourself? Alright, furniture. Furniture. Beds. Seriously? 6 beds.
I feel better already. No, we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low.
Uh-huh.
If we're gonna set it...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Oh, are you serious? 6! Don't I have a shiny stealth suit on?
Oh, whatever.
Apparel. Ooh, flip that back on. That's more armor. Okay, noted. But if I crouch, it would just... What do I can do about food? Is there anything I had on me for food? Resources, food. Why can't butt fruit be converted? I guess I could be patient, aka sleep a whole bunch, and wait till the food regrows. Till all this food grows, and I can just keep doing that and planting. I'm just gonna do that. I think I'll just bring you guys back when. When I'm done. Let the sleeping commence! We are back. Let's see. Did it work? Really? Whatever. I'll bring you guys back when the food regrows. Let's just see real quick. Did it work? No. That's not what I want to try real quick. Okay, hold on. B. Okay. Where's someone? Just anyone. You. No, I cannot have a supply line right now. Okay. Try it more later. Right, I'll bring you guys back on the food. Game might have crashed. I had to reload the game. I think it crashed.
It seems to be growing well.
Oh, did I crash the game again? Seriously, I have nothing. Well, I guess I'll head my little Matuti over to Diamond Sea. Red thing down there. I forgot I was recording for like a legit few minutes. I'm like, what am I doing? Oh, that's right. I'm making a YouTube video. I've seriously genuinely forgot about it for a minute. I am so stupid. What's in the church? Wait, hold on. Hold on. Like 1,000 years later, church. I'm just gonna. Let's go. Okay, that's not that joke. Okay, what else we got in this old gold data house? How's we go taking that with me?
Out of bobby pins.
I will single-handedly rip the gonads off every person I find until I find a bobby pin. But where do we go? Whatever, I'm just gonna go downstairs and jump off and back to Diamond City. Let's run on over to the Diamond City. We don't get to look on this unedited too. You were gonna watch me go all the way to Diamond City. Ooh, hello, Gator Hunter.
Huh?
Hey, on trade. Where was that? And I will take the logger.
Wait, go back. Go forward.
Go back. Does this logger take? Okay, I have it. Okay. Oh, wait, actually, come here, lady. I have some stuff to give you. Where'd you go?
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Ready?
Let's see what you got.
You break it? You're fine.
Actually, now. You can have that. Keep the mollies. Keep these on the. Alright, let's go.
We had a deal to hand over the book.
I ain't giving you.
Whoa. This doesn't involve
you. You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead.
Hey, I tried to talk to him.
I can't wait to see the crow's feet on that scumbag.
Let's see what you got.
All salvaged, but nothing's done.
I will come back to. I remember on one of my playthroughs, I really wanted that, and I forgot about it, and then I came back and got it, and I was so happy. Wait, what's that last thing? Oh, Oh, double barrel. I don't want that. Okay, thank you. Back to Diamond City. Alright. Let's all go to the city. Let's all go to the city. Wait, I forgot something. Chef. I'm actually gonna... Oh, wrong one. Oh, if I could... I can't... Oh, shoot. I can't go anywhere but W. Wait, can I help? Yeah, I can't take those. So. Whatever. Just do that. I'm just gonna run away. I'm helping. Go get him, Cox. Teamwork! Teamwork, everyone! Teamwork! Tabbed. Is my tab button freaking broken? I think it generally might be. Why isn't my tab button working? There we go. For the record, I did not plan on that.
Hey.
Okay, hold that. Where's all the power armor? Hold all of that. Thank you. No, I'll do this quest real quick. It's like really quick quest for like mad payout. Wait, what was his name? Hold on, let me go back. Okay, so Sentinel, so he'll be under S. Oh, here it is. What was that? A uniform, take the dog tags. Dang it, 1 pound too heavy.
Hey.
Come here, why are you walking away from me? Help! I'm too fat to move. Did I take off any of my armor by accident? Probably did. Apparel. Oh, whatever. I can run at least.
Security's too good.
come back to that later. Alright, we'll walk this straight. This way is the other creation club thing, or the rest of the creation club thing. How far is this? Okay, not that far. That's a rag. It's a baby ragstag. No, I don't want to kill it. Run! Okay, I gotta turn it like off. Kill everything you see. Okay, let's go. Is that a tricky? Oh my god, how much farther is this freaking creation club thing? Still walking. Oh my god. Okay, I'm coming up on it. Definitely don't want to stand next to this. Is that an IKEA? Down there is where I gotta go. Oh no. I thought I could talk to you. Get him! You're the one with the mini gun. Oh yeah, revive the dog actually, that's probably a better idea. Hold on, I need this. Watch you retract all those. We'll get right up in his face. Taking that. Sure, taking that. Hold on. Let me just. Where is it? Wait, hold on. I have 6 more bullets. I got 3 of my pistol. Dang it! Hold on. I gotta find another gun. I'm kind of sitting here wondering where did that just come from, and I remember, oh yeah, that's right, I modded this. I'm sending you a red rocket. No, wait, Nora.
Hey, huh? Heading
up? Why not come with
me? Sure, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, thing sent to Red Rocket.
Heads up.
No, Cogsworth.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, I got door, excuse me. Walk in here, open sesame. Read what holiday? Oh wait, that's right, there's bullets all over in here. Or shells, the heck you wanna call them.
Don't think I can pick this.
Data, what was it? Holotapes, I guess. Sentinel log. Sentinel mission report. Destroy the rogue power armor. Enter site. Okay, hold on. Find the password to the Sentinel power armor. Read, which holotape? Read Dawson's. Is that Dawson? Okay, let's go with this first off. Apparel. I believe these are for you, my friend. Let me just do something real quick. Cogs, if you literally want to come with me, enter standby mode, select preset. Let's go with Mr. Gutsy. Okay, weapon. I was trying to have clothes on, hold on. Yep, clothes on, okay. What is my last objective? Oh, Diamond City, whatever, this video is too long. I'm just gonna edit the break. Not edit it, I don't edit videos. So I'm just gonna, quit, and so I'm gonna end this video, and I gotta see the power armor. When it follows me around, doesn't even take up a companion slot. Okay. Oh, real quick, I want to grab that helmet in the house, so I'm not leaving it out in the open. So I don't get 50 comments telling me to grab it. What is it, dog meat? Don't you meet? Oh, I'm still looking for that model without you. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed. Hopefully I can see you in the next one. So, with a total suit of power armor that follows me around and shoots stuff, I guess that makes two now. Wait, who are you? Wait, time out real quick. Who are you? Oh, you're the lady. Okay. With the two suits of power armor, yada, yada, yada. With a suit of power armor that follows me behind us, and tons of new adventures in front of us, like going to Diamond City. That's where I'm going to end this one. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and check out my Patreon. Bye, guys.